Well, hello there and welcome to the Ariake Urban Sports Park for a historic day for skateboarding, historic day for the Olympics. The first ever gold medals for Women's Park will be awarded, and potentially to the youngest gold medalists of all time. It's a huge day, yes. If there's a medal won by Great Britain's Sky Brown or Japan's Hiraki Kokona, there will be the new youngest Olympic gold medalists ever. Well, the weather, it's very warm here. And it's very, very humid, but it's perfect conditions for skateboarding. The final eight have come through the prelim heats earlier on today. And the last eight will compete for the first ever medals in Women's Park ever.
So this is the park competition. It's the event that developed out of dried out swimming pools in California. Surfers looking to be able to take the wave onto dry land.
Well, we're not far away from
Let's have a look
underway.
At the park.
Absolutely.
So there we have the big deep end. Really is a kind of swimming pool section. That's where you're going to get the most vert. And then, yeah, a mellow quarter pipe extension. This is the hip, and it's the emperor hip. And then the vert extension, allowing to, and then the volcano jump, or the sushi rolls, and then the layback bank, or rail, or the samurai rail. And that is the island, the Tokyo Bay Island, in the middle of the park here. So the best riders will be the ones that make the most use of every feature of the park.
Well, there's the start list in reverse order. Brazil with two skaters in the final. Australia, the USA, Japan. And look out for the last four. They were phenomenal in training and also in the prelim rounds earlier today.
So they go in reverse order with Yokomoto and Sky Brown and Hiraki being first, second and third from the qualifying. The advantage of going last is that you can see what your competitors have done.
Absolutely, it's such a deep field, this eight. World champions, X Game champions as well. As we get ready to meet our first ever finalists for Women's Park skateboarding.
So there is Yokomoto Misugu, world ranked number one, highest in the qualifying.
Sky Brown from Great Britain, second in the qualifying, world ranking of three, X Games champion 2 weeks ago.
The youngster in the competition, Hiraki Kokona.
Well, Japan could win multiple medals. Yosozumi Sakura, 19 years old.
Bryce Vetstein giving a little tune there on the ukulele.
Poppy Olsen was phenomenal in the prelims, 21 years old, world ranking of four.
Olsen went big to book her spot in the final.
Indiara Esk from Brazil, big cheers for Indy. And finally, Dora Varela, 20-year-old from Sao Paulo. There we have it. It's exciting times. The judges, well, they're the best in the business, and they will be looking for the execution, the difficulty, the sort of amplitude that these skaters get out of the park. But it's all subjective. Well, the pressure will be rising in the heats of Tokyo. It's a huge occasion.
So Dora Varela dropping in, the first rider in this final. Starts with a front side 5-0 over the sushi rolls. Oh, look at that. really good hold there on the back nose pick. Transferring round now over the vert extension. So feeble grind to fakie, so she's going backwards. And a G-twist on the vert wall. Big, big transfer onto the Samurai Bank. 5-0 on the corner of the deep end.
It's a great start for Dora Varela. Good start for Brazil as well. Sixth in the World Championship in 2019. Turned pro that year, so fast progression. Such a positive start.
That was the nose pick. Just really held that. So that was the G-twist on the vert extension. So using most of the features on this park.
Remember, three runs, best run counts, 40.42. But it's the first score. We'll see how that compares to the other competitors.
Well, that's a banker to get things underway. And I think that Dora will look to push on from that.
Well, another Brazilian. Indiara S. Well, has a dog called Hawk after the famous Tony Hawk. With a fantastic skater, five top 10 finishes in the VPS Pro Tour.
So what has she got? Lots of 50-50s. There were some feeble grinds in the qualifying. Oh, look at that. That was really lovely feeble grind there. So working the course through this round pocket, 50-50 on that, heading towards the vert wall, hand plant. So the layback air, well, that's a 1980s retro trick, that is. And just going for the foot plant on the bench, couldn't quite stick it there. But a nice run from Indy Asp.
Yeah, three runs to impress the judges, so there's a bit of room to improve throughout. Great first run. Let's see where that goes with the judges' decision making.
A lovely layback.
Skateboarding a safe haven for difficult times for Indy. Skateboards to embrace fear. Well, there's certainly a lot of that going on here. Superb.
Yeah, that was the layback on the vert extension. And 37.34. Well, she can clean that run up, that is for sure.
Well, Poppy Olsen, world ranking of four, 21 years old from Sydney. Got a 3-minute drive away from Bondi Skate Park.
She likes to go big. Huge, huge judo transfer to start things off. Big back feeble in the deep end. Front boneless on the bank, heading towards the Tokyo Bay bank. And I love the way she carves through that turn, taking a unique line through there. We're not seeing anyone else doing that.
So good.
It's just surfing this park like a wave. So a fast plant on the vert wall. We saw more complicated tricks in the quarterfinals from Poppy Olsen. So she's got more to give in runs two and three.
Come out firing though.
Huge judo on the transfer there.
That's for sure. Medal chance here for Australia. They've got to upset the higher ranked Japanese and Great Britain rider Sky Brown, but that should score. Well, we'll wait and see what the judges think. 35.2. Chance to progress through the later two rounds though for Poppy Olsen.
So,
well, the USA 17 years old, Bryce Wettstein drops in for the first time in the finals.
So Bryce Wettstein, she really does combine these coping tricks. Switches them together, looking... Perfect example there, going lip slide to Smith in the same trick. So gaining extra points by putting combinations together. There was another... That was a front boneless to disaster there. Back to disaster. 5-0. So another judo over the hip there. Seen that down. Oh, body varial to finish. Oh, feeble to fakey. It's not done yet. And a switch blunt to finish it off. Well, it's the same run that she did in the semi-finals, super technical, and it was done to perfection.
First run of a final, a great performance from Wettstein. What will we see from the judges, though? The replays show us everything we need to know. We know it's a good start.
Great example of the combination there, board to Smith grind. And then a boneless to disaster. So combining two tricks into one.
I think we could have a new leader here. Early days though, very early days in this contest. Community close together as always. Where does that one rank? Oh, it's the top. 44.50 for the American Bryce Wettstein.
So the first of the Japanese.
Yosozumi Sakura, 19 years old from Wagyama, southwest of Japan, influenced by her brother, but she's a world champion in 2018.
She has a really tall and relaxed riding style, which kind of disguises how difficult some of the tricks that she has. Huge judo in the deep end there. And almost could be a victim of her own style because, you look at it and you think it's so easy, but see how long she hanged on to that Smith grind there through the bank of the deep end, taking it all the way around the corner. 540. Wow, we've not seen anyone 540 off that. Back-to-back 540. That's up the ante. That is up the ante from qualifying. Did not see that from her in the qualifications. She's taken this to a new level.
Absolutely. Everyone's going to be watching while everyone's celebrating skateboarding today. Even the toughest of competitors. Well, Yosozumi, the first ever Japanese skateboarder to win the World Skate Championships in Nanjing. Won't be the first Japanese skateboarder, or wasn't the first. Certainly won't be the last.
How long... that she held on to that Smith. So 540 on that transfer. We've not seen anyone do a 540 on the transfer yet, and have backed it up, 540 to 540.
It's heating up here.
Well, this is going to take the lead, undoubtedly.
Highest score of the day, you'd imagine as well.
The question is how big?
60.09. Well, Yosozumi Sakura, top of the leaderboard.
Wow.
It's only going to get tougher, more intense, and the level's only going to be pushed. Hiraki Kokona, 12 years old, has the opportunity to become the youngest ever Olympic gold medalist today.
Hiraki dropping in. She's the queen of the nose slide. There it is. That's her signature move. Just does it so well. Big backside ollie over the flip, kick flip to Indy. Right in the deep end in the most difficult spot. Big back lip over the hip, so not on a straight run. Now she's on the bench. Oh, she goes for the Smith. Now she was doing 50-50 stall in the qualifying. A cradle to tail, and then a feeble. This is a good run, but it's increased the technical difficulty from her qualifying run. She does. She has these super difficult coping tricks. But that was a definite up and an increase in difficulty from the quarterfinals and for the semifinals.
Well, the youngest skateboarder to win a medal at the X Games, a silver, but aged 10 and 11 months at that time. Has the opportunity here to become the youngest ever Olympic gold medalist as well. Is today going to be the day where we see records broken?
So that was the Smith stall. She was doing a 50-50. Brilliant, 5-0, backside 5-0. Well, frontside stalefish. It's definitely an improvement.
Where does that sit, though, compared to Yosozumi at the top of the tree? Second, 58.05 for Hiraki Kokona. Sky Brown, 13 years old, also has the opportunity to become the youngest gold medalist in history of the Olympic Games, dropping in for her first run of the finals.
Starts on the front side 360, that's what she was doing in the qualifying rounds. The big Japan, the hand plant. So now alley-oop, backside over the hip. Now she's going to come around and using that hip in both directions. A backside lip slide. Sky Brown putting in all of these different combinations of grabs in there as well. There's a grab. Oh no, just can't quite stick the kickflip indie there. And Sky Brown has stepped off the board. Two more runs to go.
There's a lot of skateboarding left in this contest. Another two runs.
A lot more to come. Sky Brown showing the style. Every single hit, it's like, it was like a single hit for a photo shoot.
Have to really appreciate.
That's the kickflip to Indy. She can quite grab the board. You see, just fingers just slipped out.
They're all giving it 110% out there to make history today. Where does that sit? Third place for Sky Brown, 47.53.
Well, I think this final is splitting into two. There's the three Japanese and Sky, and then, fortunately, there's the rest. So now, what's Okamoto got? In training, she was doing something completely different to the run she showed in the qualifying. Big variable, 540 over the bank, over the hip. So working up for the massive transfer. Oh, wow, varial transfer attempt. Well, going for something much, much bigger.
Well, the world champion from 2019 X Games winner as well. It's a great year for Okamoto, but the first run not going to plan.
Well, trying to up the ante,
yeah,
from the qualifying runs. Starting with that huge 540. She seems to have that on lockdown, but it just couldn't get the that trick. That, and she hadn't done that in the qualifying. That was a new one.
And a 15-year-old down in... With that score, eighth place with 20.68.
Well, yeah,
there is the standings to be confirmed. Yeah, that could certainly change in the moments that follow, but perfect for Yosozumi Sakura. 60.09 was a fantastic run. Hiraki Kokona and Sky Brown make up the medal places. Dora Varela, once again, sitting fifth place after the first run. The 20-year-old, 40.42 is the score that they won't be beating at the moment. But again, obsessed with this sport, just out there every day.
Yeah, that was unfortunate from Dora.
Yeah, just wants to leave her mark on the sport of this Olympic Games. Positive the Olympics, she says, for skateboarding, vice versa. Completely agree.
Well, she had that first run clean, wanted to try and up the level of difficulty.
Well, Indiara Asp dropping in again to see if she can improve on that opening score of 37.34.
So just riding it through. Oh, and again, trying to up the level of difficulty with that big bat Smith.
23-year-old.
Both the Brazilians, well, they had good clean runs on run one, and then trying to up the level to stay with the Japanese and Sky Brown and challenge for a podium. They're in a position where they can shoot for the podium.
Absolutely. From Florianopolis, that beautiful coastal island off Brazil. 7.14. Well, back to the top. We have another talented rider here in Poppy Olsen. Seventh after the first run, fourth in the world, proving or trying to improve that score of 35.20.
Big old judo transfer to start things off. Feeble grind through the deep end. A boneless on the bank there, on the samurai bank. Now the Tokyo Bay hip. Love how she carves that corner out. Building up for something big at the finish. Fast plant on the vert roll. Well, this could be a good ending. Good, clean run.
Great start for Poppy Olsen in her second run.
I think that could be an improvement.
Yeah, 35.20 is the score that Poppy Olsen is trying to improve on. Will the judges mark it up? Was it cleaner?
Let's have a look at some of these tricks. The boneless on the vert wall. A huge transfer off the hip. Lovely 5-0 grind. Just the hand plant. And, well, she could be happy with that. That was a very impressive run.
Yeah, is that going to move her up? Surely. It does, up to fourth place. Same position where she finished in the World Championships in 2019. USA. Can Bryce Wettstein improve on her opening run of 44.50?
Well, Bryce Wettstein had a clean run, technically difficult, going for the lip slide to Smith again. Just trying to increase the level of difficulty again on the bank there, and isn't able to improve on the first run score.
By qualifying for the final eight, she's already improved on ninth place in Sao Paulo, but could. Fantastic qualifying run. We're hoping to get up in the top five again, sitting in fifth place.
Lovely slow-mo of the board side to Smith.
Sister also competes in skateboarding. But for Bryce Wettstein, 17.96. Well, the leader, Yosozumi Sakura. Is next to drop in, 60.09 for Yosozumi Sakura, the 19-year-old Wakayama.
So completely changed her run-up from the qualifying. Went for the 540 transfer. Floating a backside air there. Big judo. Now are we going to see something different from Yosozumi? There's a super, super long Smith grind there. Over the hip. Oh, now she was trying. Just trying to get a kickflip, I think, in there. on to the hip, the Tokyo Bay hip. And Yosozumi, while she's in gold medal position, but that is not going to improve on her score of 60.09.
Still top.
Wow, how long was she holding on to that Smith grind? And how long can she hold on to gold medal position?
It's going to be a close one. So many amazing athletes on show. 32.20 for Yosozumi Sakura. Here we go again for Hiraki Kokona. 58.05 in the opener. Remember, silver medalist in the X Games Minneapolis in 2019. Youngest ever skateboarder to win a medal at the X Games.
So straight into her signature move, the nose slide. Looking good. Kick flip to Indy, right in the deep
great
end
start
there. Backside lip, this is the same. Now, what's she got on the bench? Goes to the Smith. Yeah, this is good. Using that Tokyo Bay, cradle to tail. She's got such good technical moves on the coping. Another frontside nose grind, taking it off the hip that time.
Superb, the 12-year-old from Kuchan.
Ah. Yeah, so the frontside Stelvich revert right at the tail end of that run.
Happy with it, making the most of every single second out there.
Now, will that be a slight improvement? I think it's very similar to her first run.
58.05. Score trying to be improved on by Hiraki.
A nose grind queen. Kick flip to Indy there.
Could be the youngest ever gold medalist at an Olympic Games, making history multiple times in this contest. Will the scorers reward that performance is the question now.
Now, will this be any better? That nose grind right on the hip there. Super, super technical. Well, what she lacks in the amplitude and maybe some of the rotations, it is a slight improvement.
Still second, though, for Hiraki Kokona. Sky Brown, Great Britain, second run, third place, looking to improve. Big opportunity now.
Starts with the 360. Front three. Now, what has she got here? Massive Japan air. She's got the amplitude. She has the different variations of the grab on the board as well. Taking a great line through the park. Using absolutely everything that she's got. Backside lip in the round pocket there. Back over the Emperor hip, frontside alley-oop, using the other way around, and can't stick the kick flick Indy. So two runs down for Sky Brown, and two runs where she hasn't stuck it clean.
Yeah, only one more opportunity for the 13-year-old here.
So it was great at the start of the run.
Absolutely similar to the first run.
And also similar to the runs that she was doing in the previous round. Yeah,
absolutely. But to still be in the medals, having not completed the run both times, is a credit to the difficulty of Sky Brown's run.
But who's to come? Well, yeah,
absolutely.
Okamoto,
well, Sky Brown,
to come.
Top score still of 47.53. Well, the leader after the qualifying, Okamoto Misugu, 15 years old from Takahama. Well, world champion 2019. That was the last world championship we had for Park.
So a body varial 540. That's stepped up the level of difficulty. If she can land this run, what's she got here?
Oh, so big. Unbelievable.
A varial air transfer. There's another 540. Lovely. A boneless off the Samurai Bank. Front side 5-0 over the sushi rolls. Smith grind heading towards the vert. A crail grab to tail. Oh, and she can't land it again.
It was so good. Surely going to challenge the lead if completed. But it's interesting now because, well, Sky Brown yet to land a complete run. And now also Okamoto can't stick their second run either. So it's being left more to chance now for some of the best in the world.
We went and see the score of this run. Lovely 540s. But it was this kickflip to Indian. It's the same trick that Sky Brown is having difficulty sticking. She's into third. She's ahead of Brown.
Still rewarded all the same with a medal position for that run. Wow. There's still so much drama on the horizon here at the Women's Park Skateboarding. Yosozumi Sakura leads, Hiraki Kokona second, Okamoto, well, in third place. Japan in all of the medal positions.
Well, if you were watching breakfast TV in Japan this morning, as I was, they had pretty much had them all ranked up on a podium with pictures of them. They were confident Sky Brown could break up the party.
It's going to be fascinating. Top three from Japan. It's the final round. A 60.10 will give Dora Varela the lead. That's the clubhouse lead. Let's see what the Brazilian has.
So just watch Dora's run. Back nose pick. Lovely. Just using the lower hip there. So feeble to fakie there, coming in backwards. So the G-twist on the vert wall. And now a massive transfer. Hitting the deep end now with a kickflip indie. Oh, it was a heel flip indie. Heel flip indie attempt from Indie. No, from Dora.
Dora Varela, 20 years old, sixth in the World Championship, seventh at the Olympics. That's, well, a phenomenal day for Brazilian skateboarding, but also for Dora Varela from Sao Paulo. Won't be in the medals, but one of the leaders.
Lovely, lovely G-twist there.
Such a celebration for the sport here at the Olympic Games.
Yeah, so you saw the heel being used, the front heel being used to flip the board. Tougher than the kick flip is the heel flip.
Two Brazilians in succession, but Dora Varela, 40.42, top score, seventh place. Well, another Brazilian, 37.34 for Indiara Esp, dropping in for the third and final time of this final.
She'll just want to have a nice, good run. Oh, just as I said that. Oh, couldn't stick it.
Disappointment, but actually.
Well, she got one run on the board, but she's not going to improve from the eighth place. And the Brazilians, well, represented here in the final.
Twice. With two great skaters. Where would they be in 4 years' time? Both, well, 20 and 23 years old. Brazil strong in this sport. Represented with pride.
Well, Brazil really a home of skateboarding, but Japan have come onto the scene and just basically reinvented the sport.
Threatening to take all three medals here. The URS, eighth place. The leaderboard, it's so close. One run left for the top five. Poppy Olsen, currently in fifth place, fourth at the World Championships in 2019. Final opportunity to impress the judges.
Starts with a big judo transfer. And then a lovely feeble grind. Just working the transitions, gaining the speed. Love how she carves through that. We never see that properly, that move that she does. So backside 5-0 and up with a fast plant on the extension. Oh, can't finish clean.
Can't finish clean, and that means that Poppy Olsen will not improve of that 46.0 for fifth place. An incredible outing. Only the American Bryce Wedstein can beat that score at the moment. Currently in sixth place, Australia are flying throughout the day. Top five at the moment.
These slow motion replays are absolutely brilliant.
Get real appreciation of the skill, the technical level of these skaters.
Well, Poppy Olsen doing Australia proud. That 46 from run two is the one that will count.
Oh, Bryce Wedstein here, 17. And you're looking, well, Bryce is looking to improve on a 45.50 to improve her score. Been incredible today.
Combining these tricks together, the lip to Smith. Oh, ow.
Disappointment once more, but it also shows these skaters are pushing themselves to the absolute limit. Biggest contest on earth, the Olympic Games. Round of applause all around. Appreciation for Bryce.
Yeah, Bryce was trying something difficult at the end there. Something that she's not done so far. Trying to up the ante. That was the lip to Smith. She has that on lock. Boneless to finger flip, so she's flipping the board with her hand there. And imagine when you want the board underneath your feet, you've decided to flip a pancake. Bryce giving us a little bit of a demonstration. A bit of an Andy Anderson going on there.
Not for the first time.
Oh, she just loves skating. It's hard to actually get her out of the park now. Right.
Still there. But now the contest is really quite interesting. Yosozumi Sakura will go next, leading.
Quite interesting. Yeah. It's going to go insane.
Well, it can't get much better at the moment. Yosozumi Sakura, top of the leaderboard, in gold medal position. This is her last opportunity to improve her score to see if she'll become the first ever Olympic gold medalist.
Lovely backside 5-0. Huge, great backside air, a judo air off the deep end, lean to tail using the Tokyo Island. That's a long, long Smith grind through that deep end corner. Backside tail. Oh, 540. Now she had a 540. No, she doesn't have enough speed, but a varial air. And can't finish clean.
Okay, so no improvements, but now there's pressure for the next competitors. Hiraki Kokona is next. to come in, knows what they have to do. She knows what she has to do to take the gold. There'll be no improvements from Yosozumi.
Massive.
Huge.
Massive judo air.
It's a great run.
So that was a 540 over the bank, but just seemed to lose some of her speed. And then doing the varial instead of the 540, and just couldn't get the nose blunt to stick at the very end. I mean, that would still score high, but it's not going to score over 60.
Well, 50.04, no improvement, but still gold medal position. Yosozumi Sakura has the advantage at the moment. Well, there's the leaderboard. Then there were three left. Hiraki Kokona, 12 years old, could be the youngest ever Olympic gold medalist today. Has to try and improve on 59.04, currently in silver medal position.
Well, she had a clean run to score that 59.04, and she's not going to improve on that. She is not going to improve, and she's in silver medal position for now.
But what a performance. 12 years old, already the youngest skateboarder to win a medal at the X Games. In a medal position here. Congratulations.
Medal position for now.
For now. Two
with
left.
Brown two and left. Okamoto, who could still go better. So Yosozumi is guaranteed a medal. What colour will it be? Hiraki will have to wait. She's in bronze. She's in silver for now. Sky Brown is about to drop.
13 years old. X Games winner just a couple of weeks ago. Now looking to add the Olympic gold medal to her resume. Could be the youngest ever Olympic gold medalist.
Sky Brown dropping in with a 360. So front side ollie over the hip. That's the invert, the hand plant. There's the alley-oop over the hip. Front side 50-50, now changing direction with a backside lip, heading towards this. So alley-oop going in the opposite direction. There it is, she stuck it. Kickflip Indy, that's where she was struggling. It's where she came off in the first two runs. She goes crail slide there. And a nose blunt. What's she got? 540 to finish. Okay, 540. That could be enough. That could be enough to get on the podium.
Everyone on their feet for Sky Brown. Under all the pressure of the Olympic Games, not really scoring high enough in the first two runs, saves her best for last. 60.09 is the score to beat. Fingers crossed in the crowd.
You know, I'm not sure if it's going to take the lead. I don't want to be the party pooper here, but it
could be a medal.
It could be a medal. It could be on the podium. Let's have a look at the replay from Sky Brown's run. Just the grabs, the variation of grabs. The Japan air.
Phenomenal.
She had everything. It's just huge variation. Showing spinning alley one way off that hip and then alley-oop back the other way.
53.58 is a score that Sky Brown would have to beat.
That was the kickflip to Indy.
Into the medal position.
That was the kickflip to Indy that she couldn't land in the first two runs. Well, when she landed it, there was a big round of applause across the whole stadium. Although there's no crowd here, there's a lot of people watching it. And a 540 to finish.
So happy to have landed that run. 13.
So what's the scores on the doors? Is it good enough for a medal?
Third place for Sky Brown, 56.47. Unbelievable run for the 13-year-old.
Now, but one more rider to drop. Okamoto Misugu could knock Brown back off the podium. It's set up nicely. What a way to finish.
Fitting finale for a historic skateboarding contest. Well, Okamoto Nasugo, 15 years old from Takahama, the world champion in 2019, currently in fourth place, needing to up the ante for a medal.
So needs a clean run if she wants to beat Brown. Starts off with that fantastic body varial 540 over the Tokyo Bay hip. Coming in for the huge transfer. What has she got there? A varial air transfer.
Tension's unbearable here.
There's another 540. She's smashing this run. Front side boneless on the bank, setting us up. 5-0. Now, this is it. This is where it was going to go wrong as she changed it. Smith grind. Coming back for the vert extension, the cradle to tail. Now, this is it. This is where she didn't stick it the last run. She's not got it.
Performing so well throughout the run. It's heartbreak. Okamoto fails to land the run, but it's an Olympic gold medal for Japan. They take gold and silver, and it's Great Britain that take bronze. What a contest.
Oh, such disappointment for Okamoto there. Just couldn't land it at the last. That was so good. I mean, this run was challenging for the lead. Oh, such disappointment. She's in floods of tears.
Okamoto Nasugo is a world champion. She's already leaving a legacy behind her, but it will be a fourth place for her. But it's such a strong community and a family skateboarding together here at the Olympics. But it's a joyous occasion. Yosozumi Sakura, wow.
And confirmation, 51.99. Wow, it was close in the end.
Skateboarding has brought some entertainment here. The winner of the skateboard park, Yosozumi Sakura. Joyous occasion for Japan.
Second place to Hiraki Kokona. And the British rider, Sky Brown, denying Japan a clean sweep of the medals.
At the last possible moment as well. The drama here, superb.
Well, big hugs around the whole community, really supportive of each other. And you've got to remember that the Hiraki Kokona is not even a teenager yet, 12 years old. I was going to say they're teenagers, but actually, Hiraki isn't even a teenager.
And Sky Brown's only just turned 13
as well.
It's a lot
of pressure for these young women. And that's why the community needs to be so strong, because this is going to shine a spotlight on the sport.
Fantastic spotlight as well. It's only going to grow in the coming years. Who knows where this sport will be. A day to remember for those three athletes on your screen flying their flag. Proud day for Japan. Proud day for Great Britain. Well, confirmation. Yosozumi Sakura takes the gold, Hiraki Kokona the silver, Sky Brown the bronze. They've made history today, but so did the other riders as well. 20 came, only three could win a medal a fantastic occasion for skateboarding. Well, the Ariake Urban Sports Park was always going to provide thrills and spills during this Olympic Games, its first inclusion in the Summer Olympics. Eight fantastic riders qualified for the final. The action gave us everything we wanted and a little bit more. Well, three runs, best run counts towards your final score. Hiraki Kokona, superb throughout.
And Otomoto Misugu, huge disappointment at the end.
It was left to Sky Brown's final run to see if she could win a medal for Great Britain. A fantastic final run meant she took a bronze.
And that was the trick that she was struggling with, that kickflip to Indy, but she stuck it, and that's what it meant to this young athlete.
Well, there's the podium. Yosozumi Sakura, Hiraki Kokona, and Sky Brown.